He's only 19 years old. He has a new, distinctive style. Elvis Presley. Let's give him a nice hand. We've been singing his songs around here for weeks and weeks and weeks. Elvis, how are you this evening?
Just fine. How are you, sir?
You all geared up with your band there?
I'm all geared up.
So let us hear your songs.
Well, I'd like to say how happy we are to be down here. It's a real honor for us to get a chance to appear on the Louisiana Hayride. We're going to do a song for you. You got anything else to say, sir?
No, I'm ready.
We're going to do a song for you. We've got on Sun Record. It goes something like this.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. Well, get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans.
It's a one for the morning, a two for the show, a three to get ready. Now go, can't go, but don't you step on my boots.
One threw a party in the county jail.
As a great philosopher once said, you ain't nothing but
Elvis Presley.
Treat me like a fool. Feed me meal. But love me. Yeah.
Well, you can dig an apple tree. Shake, shake, sugar. But you'll never dig me.
But I can't help falling in love with you.
You're the devil in disguise. Oh, yes, you are. Devil in disguise.
To do now. Are you kidding? I didn't do anything. We just jiggled.
Your kisses leave me high like the sweet song of a choir. You light my morning sky burning love.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, happy 1977! Good evening.
Elvis Presley died today. He was 42. Apparently, it was a heart attack. He was found at his home in Memphis, not breathing. His road manager tried to revive him. He failed. A hospital tried to revive him. It failed. His doctor pronounced him dead at 3 o'clock this afternoon. The end at an early age of one of the two most spectacular careers in the history of American entertainment.